Okay, we are here, League, with Jean-Michel. I'm not 100% sure how to pronounce that, so I apologize. What do we got? Well, this is kind of cool board, a lot of stuff going on. Governor, groundskeeper, specialist, makes things pretty explosive. I'm sort of inclined to open like develop sewers, I guess. Develop is the trashing. Also, just try and thin with governor. I'll open develop sewers. And to be very glad that I did. Of course, that is definitely not ideal, but it could be worse. I'll take, I guess, a silver. It's gonna be needed for economy. Unless I want to start on workshop, which would be sort of more bold choice. Just start trying to add heralds, but I think I like this first. Okay. I guess this will be a herald. Here I will, I guess, develop into a workshop. Do you definitely want a workshop at some point? Okay, it's not ideal. Do at least have five in our next hand. Not sure what that'll be. Maybe a specialist. Well, we're gonna trigger next turn. Sort of inclines me to get another herald right now. Okay, I guess this is not at all guaranteed five because we've only killed one estate. Second gov, okay. I think I want a specialist first before the governor. All right, they're gonna sort of ruin my hopes and dreams here with a lot of junking. All right, this is pretty nice. I think I will play workshop twice. I don't really need like another three cost here, so I think I just get rid of the estate this way and buy maybe second workshop. Don't like love it, but it's there. Here's all my. This, now I need to start on governors. We need to really get some explosive turns. I mean, we don't need any provinces if we can get rolling on governors on groundskeepers fast enough. It's gonna be a little tricky, I think. My start was definitely suboptimal. And I'm first player, which is sad too. So, whatever. Right, they get another one of those. It's gonna develop, depend on. All right, so this is nice. Think we want to go trash and gain here. Well, I don't know. The problem is if it's just all dead cards down there. It's not so good what's down there. Is it? I think I feel I sort of, yeah, it's just like specialist, another workshop, some crap. In which case we probably want to draw. All right. I think I'd take another specialist here. No, probably another governor. We can use those to gain specialists. Not having a copper in hand here is pretty sad, I'd say. I will go ahead and kill. I guess the develop into a herald is best. Since we plan on doing some remodeling this turn. All right, I think we need to draw here. Really hope we hit. Okay. We'll specialist the governor. Get some cards. We need another specialist for sure. I mean, we may as well gain a copy now, yeah. All right, and what do we buy now? It's not super clear to me. How do we go off next turn? I mean, specialist is sort of the default answer here for flexibility. We can gap groundskeepers, although it's a little awkward. This leaves our options the most open, which is good. Like we might not need the groundskeepers if they just leave us something we can somehow win on provinces. Although this is very hard since we don't have any gold already. Yeah, I clearly trash the copper. Well, I don't know. Do I actually no, I probably want to go tiara into. Go into tiara that way. Tiara can make like a ton of buys, which is very nice. which might be useful if we need to do something with this involving estates. Do I want to go this silver to TR as well? Probably not, because this is what I'm going to be gaining off of workshop plays as well, I would say. All right, so they just take the provinces there. Okay, very well. Okay, so let's play governor here. Trash and game. We want a groundskeeper now, I think. And I guess we're gonna draw. Here. I don't really like drawing them cards. Maybe it's better to just give silver, to give them silver and just like really hope we hit off this herald. But if the herald doesn't hit anything, it's like really bad. So I think we need to draw them at least once. Okay, this is better. Okay, this is bad. Like very bad, okay. I mean, we need to draw more cards, right? There's like not really a good way about this. Probably should get second specialist here. Trash silver, don't trash any specialist. Yeah, see, this part is not great. Well, we just hit all our stuff. Yeah. I'm going to draw with this TRs. Now we have all this useless draw, right? Which is not good, per se. Getting like a bard here. And a tiara. Yeah. Just like a lot of wasted draw. Which is not good, obviously. And what do I take now? I can take more Marauder. It's like not totally crazy. I'm just sort of doing random stuff now, which is not good. We could use another silver, to be honest. We should have taken a gold. Well, we didn't really have an opportunity. Yeah, this draw just sucks. How did we fail so admirably at a drawing? Like just that two heralds that hit silver, that was incredibly bad. We'll see what they can do. I don't think they can empty provinces, but I've been wrong before. Alright, they're giving us a bunch of silver, which is not so bad. We'll need payload plus tiaras, essentially. Or just workshop gain estate, I guess, is another option. They did draw us a lot of cards this time, which is nice to see. Maybe I should have trashed there. Trashed Gontiara into groundskeeper, I guess. All right. I mean, yeah, that's definitely an option that I perhaps should have Entertained. Is not looking so threatening. Like, I have four groundskeepers. Makes estates cost five. Five times seven is 35, which already puts me at 41. So if I take like some estates in the last provinces is hard, I guess. Yeah, let's see what our fucking heralds do this time. All right. Let's play another specialist for sure. Well, I don't know. Is it actually helpful to do this? Oh God, what are we doing here? We need to see how much we draw. The safest thing to do is like play groundskeeper, and then since it is thronable now, there's really not any reason to not just play it again. All right. Now let's swing some more with our heralds. Okay. So do we want to figure out how to get those three provinces? If we get the three provinces, we have four groundskeepers, so we have effectively five groundskeepers. So then that's 33 points for all the provinces. 33 plus 16 is 49. So then we only need like a couple of states too, which seems pretty doable to me, to be honest. So in that case, well, they also have the option of defensive trashing, I guess. It seems like there's lots of ways to win, and I sort of have to commit to one. It's not great. I could play governor twice, gaining two golds, and then one of the other governors is gonna like trash those. I think that's going to be the easy way to do this. Okay. Okay. I think we're gonna need to draw once, so that's may as well be what this governor does. Maybe that was not true. Okay, so what are we doing now? So the specialist into the governor gives us some stuff. We should probably specialist like one groundskeeper plus the governor. And then we have enough for all the provinces, and then the rest is just estates. Oh fuck. I should have played that last groundskeeper. Oh my god. Shit. Well, that's me being a fuck up, I guess. But it's okay because I can just gain copy here instead, I guess. And do it this way. All right. I mean, we're gonna be like, I think it makes sense to do this for an estate. All right, yeah, we're way over now, which is good. Groundskeeper is a good card. Oh, it's they're hosting. Okay, I can't click on things wildly. Right, what's this one? The trashing a sailor, which is like it's not no trashing, but it's not great trashing, I guess. There's definitely an argument to be made for just playing double tack, I guess. There's not really other draw. So then we would open like fishing village, sailor, I guess. The main problem, double tack, is you don't get to have vineyards. It's definitely annoying. Unless you. Yeah, it's not really a way to have vineyards, but maybe probably that's okay. This isn't like the most action spammy board ever. Like, there's a lot of spammable actions, they just don't like do a whole lot. Yeah, there's nothing better to do here than that. I still get attack here. Seems clear to me. Also to them. This will be another sailor. There is something to be said for getting Marauder for fishing for Ruin Market, but I don't know. Yeah, I get the second jack here. That's gonna be really fucking strong. Or kiln. I get nothing. Yeah, this is pretty awful already for me. Well, what can you do? Yeah, sailor, fuck. Oy vey. I mean, at least I can innovate my tack here. But I'm still like a million billion turns away. This doesn't matter. So why do I care? I'm gonna like leave 100 on trash and. And I don't find the other tap. Well, all right then. Guess I get to cry forever instead. I mean, this hand still hits five. It's not like the worst thing ever, but it's not good either. Sailor is the stupidest card. Potion is terrible, but I don't think that's going to be enough to save us. I can't even trash twice. Like, that's pretty awful to start with as well. You see, Cameron, we're not. I'm actually going to draw this. This is just totally over. I had no chance. There is literally nothing I could do there. Look at how bad my deck is compared to theirs. This looks like we want to open Amulet Battle Plan, I guess. Pick up Uni on the second shuffle. Well, since we're first player, we could at least consider not getting battle plan right away. I feel like that's probably fine. I mean, this is definitely battle plan now. And they don't have one, so let's try and take another one. Alright, so I'm gonna be the only one to get one, I guess. Which is nice. Yeah, this just has to be Warfight. We can try and get all the warlords. That is something we can try and do. No, I mean, swap means we don't really care about it, about this stuff. It's just like, you know, do whatever and then swap it later. And just build until we can take all the warlords in one go, I guess, is sort of the plan here. I mean, I would like a attack so that my stuff works though, which I guess is going to be Skirmisher. And I guess I'll take a guard dog. Now I don't think I need the other unis immediately. Alright, I guess stick a couple wharves, I guess. Well, maybe wharf plus something in there. Maybe just wharf draw in case we get to the skirmisher and then we can attack them. Sounds reasonable. That does not happen. So, you know, we're sort of, let's get another. Another skirmisher plus an archer. I really would like some more draw. Okay, make a swap now. Archer. I mean, sure, it's fine. It's good to get an archer. Alright. Now the battle plan will draw. Are we gonna make it around this time? I don't know. I mean, I guess we have to keep playing to find out. Okay. I guess we play this battle plan now. Three unis. Will I get to see them all? Do I have five money? I guess there's not really a problem in waiting a turn here. Yeah. Good thing we waited a turn. What do we play here? I guess we just play Wharf. And we buy, like, what? Another uni seems sort of required. But at the same time, I could just take Skirmisher and attack them. Seems strong with them, given what they have in play. Okay. This time we're definitely And in fact, we get there fairly trivially. All right, drop two warlords this time, play the archer. Trash here, I guess. I mean, this way you may as well just sort of buy swaps and just like use swap to make your turns good. I feel sort of bad for them. I get to be the only one who plays Dominion this game. We'll keep one warlord just for sort of emergency purposes. Yeah, the archer's not great. I will, I guess, turn that into something more useful, like probably barbarian, I guess. Take some guard dogs, seems reasonable. Trash. All right. So since they have guard dogs, we want to play this to start. University gains what? Like a skirmisher, I guess. Play wharf. Play some skirmishers. I think I do want another wharf though. All right, we're swapping this for, I think barbarian is our sort of, well, let's get all the, well, okay, it doesn't really matter. We can do whatever we want, I would think. Okay, I swap. Don't swap any of these, I guess. Now let's get the last of the skirmishers. Skirmisher, skirmisher, warlord, dwarf, barbarian. And then what do we take? Like university plus gold, I guess. More money, so gold seems sort of reasonable at this point. Yeah, I mean, that's also very reasonable. All right, so what's this? What is this? What do I open? What are we doing? Do I open Crossroads Barbarian and go full barbarian mode? That's probably not wise. Probably open Crossroads Bomb, I guess. Although, I mean, hunting party is always, very tempting. Yeah, I think they're right. S53 is, I guess, a silver. Okay. So I'm not really sure what I'm doing here. I guess I play broker, get a hunting party. Seems to make sense. Yeah. That work seems okay eventually. I mean, you want the broker, I guess. I don't know. It doesn't seem that great. I mean, eventually, I guess you want to, like, broker stuff for League of Bankers. Seems sort of reasonable thing to do. I'm not really sure. Yeah, you can't have it both ways. Okay. So I guess what I'm doing here is I'm going to play Ironworks. I'm going to gain Ironworks. I'm going to do the hunting party. And now I'm going to cry. Because this hand fucking sucks, and they drew their hunting party right off the top again. I mean, I guess I take another silver. It's probably like very marginally better than nothing. Right, they're just gonna play hunting party every turn, so that's gonna be fun for me to compete against. I think I'm like five shuffles behind, so whatever. Magpie what? Magpie silver, magpie slay. Those are the main things I'm considering. Magpie pawn is, I guess, not crazy neither. I guess you want silver because you want modify. I guess that's fair. Alright, this is not going to be five or replication, so it's not. It is five. Okay, very nice. Yeah, we're gonna modify there. There we go. This is pretty nice shuffles, I guess. I'll take a second magpie, I think. Sort of a generically good card to have. Oh, now they tend to take a bad silver. So the question is basically, do we go into bridge trolls already? I kind of think the answer is yes. Corsair? What the fuck? Alright, man. I'm not gonna need any money on this board, I'm gonna tell you. So it could be Slay, it could be Native Village. I think good. Native villages. Well, could really backfire on me. I'll take the sleigh. Of course, the modified bottom wing is very sad, but hopefully I'm okay anyways. Do I want a magpie here? Probably. The card I draw is sort of unlikely to be extremely impactful. Also harbingering to get the modified back here, which is going to be actually something I should remember. I guess I will do that here with this sleigh because I would also like to draw on here. All right, in this case, I'm going to draw a card because I know it's a good card. And I guess grab the second BT now. Oh no, an attack. Right. I don't know what's going on here with that. Horses or play on is the question. If we stop here, we get another BT. Seems fine, we lose the silver, I don't care. More native villages, for sure. We can do sort of a native village fueled mega turn, I guess. That's sort of the natural thing to do when native village is your village. Not really a fan of this hand, so I guess I'm just gonna go ahead and top deck a horse. I do need more native villages. Like, at some point, I just have to bite the bullet and fucking take them, right? And that point is probably right now before I shuffle. All right, that's a punt. Punty, punty, punt. Okay, that's a good thing to set aside. That's less good, I guess. Guess I'll just grab another BT here. I mean, given the opportunity, I will cross reduce the provinces to nothing and win that way. Right. You've gained a gold. Into silver, exciting. I mean, I guess in that case we're doing it this way. I would have sort of like, well, no, that doesn't make any sense. It's not that card. Whatever card it is that I was thinking of, it's not that. So this hand is basically just like picking up a bunch of crap and buying some native villages and a pawn, I guess. We need like some other stuff too, maybe. I don't know how helpful the other stuff actually is, but we don't have 5 BTs yet, so we might have to pick up in order to like cost reduce those further. Okay, I think I'm gonna do it this way. Do we have enough money for ABT this turn? Because that's really all we need. Bridge troll. I don't know what else are we getting here. We obviously can take pawns. We probably have enough native villages. Should probably have taken, I don't know, maybe we should have taken more native villages, I don't know. I'd be a little wary of piles, like don't do anything really stupid, essentially. It's always a good call. Yeah, sure, let's harvest this, harvest this, harvest this. I mean, the main thing is that we would like to get back around to the other bridge trolls. All right, there's another bridge troll, there's another bridge troll. Where's my additional bridge trolls, please? Oh yeah, right. Now we have no actions to play all these stupid things. I'm just fucking up here. We gotta pick up at this point. It is not gonna work otherwise. We have too much good stuff on the mat, so we need to set aside, play some number of bridge trolls. Okay. So, I guess we're just gonna card action this. Drop a bunch of these. And take Bridge Trolls, draw count, Bridge Trolls, Council Room, Native Village, I guess. How much can we? How much, what do we need to empty provinces? Is 7 going to be enough? Or do we need the full 8? Let's take the full 8. And then how much terminal space do we have versus what do we need? We need a village. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We want to play 3 bridge trolls there, 5. Okay, so we're okay to take this council room. Yeah, I didn't need all these bridge trolls, did I? Do they have any risk of taking of 4 gains on their turn? I would say no. Yeah, this is me fucking, this is what me fucking up looks like. Oh, geez, okay. Get it together, get it together, get it together. Yeah, fuck, I'm gonna fuck up. Right, we do not threaten any of our beautiful piles, so that's nice. Start out by doing some of this stuff. Modify copper. Alright, that's great to see. I mean, like, we should be okay now, I hope. Alright, slay this, set aside, pick up. Horse, magpies, magpies. Just cantrip these. And now what? Just think about what we need to win. Like, is this good enough? We cost reduce provinces to one. I mean, what does it take for us to win, actually? Let's think. We can buy three provinces. We will have nine buys. So three provinces, the remaining piles. It's four buys, seven, three provinces, two duchies wins, I guess. And we should be okay here. One, two, three, take the points, and now the piles. Okay, well, we managed to unfuck ourselves. All right, one more. Let's see if I can win on their start. So some stuff going on here. There's rebuild. There is Quarry Forum. There's Charing. I mean, there's a plus buy. I sort of feel like rebuild is strong here, but also you want to get those fora to really pump your rebuild up. So if we had 4-3, it would be Quarry City Gate. I guess this way it's experiment quarry is probably best. Yeah. Normally I would say they're at odds, but they aren't really when you're like trying to form, I guess. Anyways, we'll see who collides and gets 10 fora, and then you know that'll be the end of everything. This is a city gate, I think. Now they're taking rebuild. Okay, interesting. So the question is, what do I want to do here? Good top deck experiment. Just grab the other quarry, I guess. Hmm. This turn, I guess we could go for some action. Yeah, we're like very, very lost here, I think, already. Alright, this is not so bad. We get to take a bunch of Fora. I'm gonna rebuild. Okay, see a gate coming through in the clutch here. Now we want to toss a forum in there, I guess, so that, you know, we're not like totally dead. Okay, we are totally dead. Well, maybe city gate will save us again. Okay, now we're gonna take three more for another rebuild. Okay, we should be okay here. I mean, obviously it's rebuild, so anything can happen, but I feel much better about my rebuild that has eight Fora in the deck. Okay. Doesn't really matter. I mean, I guess it does matter, but you know. It does matter in some sense, obviously. But just not nearly at all with all these four. They're like passing up buying estates, which is kind of weird to me. That shouldn't have been cursed, that should have been duchy, but you know, it doesn't really matter that much. Duchy, trash estate. Take the last forum. And do we take a state now? I think we do actually take a state now. I mean, yeah, this is just over. I guess the city gate did something. Maybe I just drew good. It's more likely that I just drew good, I think, than that I made like a good strategic decision. I guess maybe they shouldn't have taken the rebuild so fast. Like the rebuild on the second shuffle is not good. It's all about getting all the forums and buying it, actually. Very interesting. Well then, whither are my 1,000,001 forums? I mean, it doesn't really. There's distant lands, so there's like this alternate path to province. So like all the duchy denying stuff doesn't actually matter at all. No, I probably shouldn't have triggered this. Actually, I really shouldn't have triggered this. I really, really, really shouldn't have triggered this. That was just stupid of me. More state, I guess. Fortunately, having 9 forums covereth a multitude of sins. Okay, well, at least Corey does reduce the cost of this. I may as well take one, I guess. Well, they mad at the DL. That's pretty rare in a rebuild game, which I don't even know if it's really actually that rare in a rebuild game. Duchy, province. State gain DL, I guess. We need to remember that we only have however many of these builds. Two, I guess. So, like, you know, you may as well stop once you've played them. You're not going to do anything else. Just need to find the two rebuilds and we win. Oh wait, I have three rebuilds. Okay, well that doesn't actually make sense. Then rebuild main estate, twice wins. Alright, nice and easy. Fast too. All right, thanks for listening.